It's 7:30 in the morning. It's Sunday. It's like August the 23rd, 2014. So all that geoengineering and chemtrails in the sky, that's obviously like not condensation.
September the 3rd, 2013. You're just watching a chemtrail being laid from a jet from the sky. Do you see the way it's jagged and stopping and starting? It's 9:20 on the 29th of July 2014, and there's chemtrails all over London, and I've just seen an aeroplane, it's about to come into view, and so I'm going to wait for that. There it is. As you can see, it started. There, and it's finished. It's business. So we have terrorism in the skies above London. If you think that's a contrail, you really need to check your head. Here I am in sunny Watford on Thursday the 26th of September 2013, and I spotted something in the sky. Yeah, you've guessed it, it's a chemtrail, right? But I just had to stop because the detail on it was so ridiculous. What, you expect me to think that this is water vapour? What is that, like a vapour trail twisting away there? That has nothing whatsoever to do with water. Come on. If it was water, it would just be evaporating like the water out of a kettle or something. Or it would just be looking like a little cloud. But look at that. That is just like a serpent of death flying through the fucking sky. Geoengineering and chemtrails all over the Watford skyline. I'm just going to focus on this a little bit more for you because that's just like... Monday, 2 o'clock, February the 3rd, 2014.
The sky is full of chemtrails this morning. It's called geoengineering. It's called weather modification. It's Thursday the 26th of September 2013. The police just going to go and arrest the pilots for dropping all these dirty chemtrails. You can see the planes turning off and off their trails as they fly through the sky. But basically, we're living in fucked up times. And I don't like it, to be honest. I'd like blue skies, clear skies, none of this. Geoengineering. On a massive scale, all over the world, as far as I can tell. What a waste of time.